One aspect I think is really interesting about the way the public mental health system in America has sort of changed and evolved is after the onset of deinstitutionalizations, there's been almost a decided effort to bury the history of these places.
Thank you.